Hey everyone, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Crafty Lefty. I'm Tanya, and for today's quilt block project, it's called Snail's Trail. I thought the name was pretty cute, the design is kind of simple, and even though it was kind of simple and I show you in this video, I was a slight hiccup over there. I realized that my centerpiece was not, the center part of it wasn't placed correctly, so you will see in the video how I unpicked and adjusted it. And I think that was a good thing that I made this mistake and rectified it, so that if you guys were to make a mistake, which will and can happen, it will be good to know that you can still rectify it and yeah, make it into a nice patchwork quilt block pattern again. So yeah, this is the design. So it's so cute, it's kind of cute, yeah, like, you know, kind of like the snail's shell. And once again, I've used my scrap fabric, and I thought that these colors kind of look nice. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give a thumbs up, like this video, comment, and share. hope you guys enjoyed it, and do let me know what you think of this quilt block pattern, Snail's Trail. Whether you think it's a nice pattern, whether you think you liked it, whether you think that the colors I chose were nice. So do let me know in the comment box below what you think. So, and let me know what other designs or stuff, or whether you've tried this design before, and any suggestions of any other quilt block designs you would like to see. So yeah, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, give a thumbs up if you like this video, comment and share. Until my next video, see you guys, bye!